Hello, students, and welcome to History 155. This is a bold, experimental new version of an online course, which I like to call Surviving Jewish History. Your assignment, should you choose to accept it, is to survive this course. And of course, we're thinking on a much larger level that in reality, you are to survive all possible challenges to Jewish existence. That is the fundamental meaning of this course, which goes far beyond the few sessions that we will share together online. Basically, it works like this. Students in this course will encounter a series of existential challenges, which mirror the existential challenges that Jews faced in prior epochs. In each one of those challenges, you'll be given some of the tools to decipher how you would have survived that particular scenario and complexity of circumstances in that particular historical period. And then you'll be required in an open-ended discussion forum to discuss with other students your strategies for survival under those conditions. I'm going to provide you in this course with 7 basic rules of Jewish survival that will be explained in a separate video and separate reading, so you have those things at your hand. But using those 7 basic tools of Jewish survival, you are to create a strategy for survival that may describe the actual strategy that worked in previous generations, or maybe a bold new strategy. At the same time, I'd like you to comment on how that may affect contemporary situations, because as they say, plus ça change, plus c'est la même chose, the more it changes, the more it stays the same. The very same crises that Jews experienced in previous generations are also quite prevalent, even in our own generation. For participating in each of those discussion fora, centering on those existential challenges, you'll have the opportunity to communicate with other students and earn 4 survival points. 4 survival points are necessary to survive each one of the levels of the 12 existential challenges that we put to you in this course. I know many of you are thinking about the grade. I'm thinking about survival. Survival is really much more important, but those two things translate. So if you survive all of the levels, which means 12 levels, 4 points per level, then you will get an A minus. If you want to get that A, we need at least 1 scholarly and creative contribution point, and I'll describe in a separate video what those are and how you can get them. But if you get 49 levels, a very significant number in Jewish thought, if you get 49 points through the 12 levels, then you'll get the A. If you get only 48 levels, which means you survived by the skin of your teeth, then you get an A minus. And then so on, how many levels you survive all the way down to, unfortunately, the sad lack of survival, which is also a potential reality. That's how we're going to grade the course. But basically, this is going to be an opportunity for us as a learning community to come together and to examine again those moments of existential crisis that the Jews experienced through their millennial history, to re-examine them from the light of a 21st century perspective and try to shed some new illumination on strategies of survival that may affect us even the present day. I'm really excited to be with you on this journey, and I hope that you find the course extremely meaningful. Let me take this moment as well to give you a quick introduction to myself. You're going to see a lot more of me in this course because I've got all of these lectures online, and I regret that we don't have so much opportunity to interact face-to-face in an online environment, but survival is the key, and we'll use whatever tools we have at our disposal. So my current position is I'm a dean at the Lander College of Arts and Sciences in the holy city of Brooklyn, New York. My background is, of course, in Jewish history. I wrote my first book on the history of the Jews of Ukraine, and then I moved into art history and intellectual history. My most recent book is on the Hasidic thought of the Piasechna Rebbe in 20th century Poland, and I have a couple of things on that subject. My I'm from Canada originally, and I was educated at the University of Toronto, and I had the great privilege of studying in some fantastic yeshivos, most notably Or Sameach in Yerushalayim, Muncie, and Toronto, and of course in many great universities as well. I had postdoctoral fellowships at Cornell, Oxford, Harvard, and the Hebrew University of Jerusalem. I think that's really all I got to say right now. I'm really excited that you're with me in this particular course. Contact me anytime, specifically by email is probably the best way to reach me, or call into the office. I would love to speak with you anytime you have any questions about the course or related materials. Just call in and set an appointment and I'll make some time for you. Okay, good luck surviving. This is going to be a really important course. We're going to change the world together. Thank you.